Lenoir County, a school is accepting shoe donations to help those in need overseas. It started this week at Consigny Savannah School in Kinston. Students have filled 7 bags so far. Their goal is 100. You can donate any kind or size, and the students will be donating to developing countries like Bangladesh and Guatemala to help deliver them from poverty. You can bring them to the school during normal business hours through November 20th.